At least a dozen people died in police operations targeting alleged terrorists in a northwest Chinese province, which is home to an ethnic Muslim minority, state-run news agency Xinhua reported. Police shot six suspects dead. Six more died when explosions went off as police tried to make arrests in Xinjiang province, Xinhua reported. The police raids came after two blasts struck in Axa Prefecture on Friday, Xinhua reported, citing officials. The area has a large Uyghur population,